Kayla. I achieved the highest mark for Commerce and English in the International GCSE's examination for January 2019 period. And I feel very proud of myself, as it was very difficult to study for this test. And for the future, I'm hoping to study in Singapore and transferring to US University. And for those of you guys who are having IGCSE exam next month, good luck!